The Quokka, often dubbed the world's happiest animal, hails from the southwestern coast of Australia. Even though they always look happy, it's because of their faces, not their feelings. These little creatures are experts at surviving with very little water. Quokkas like to hang out in groups and are friendly, but they're also in danger because they're losing their homes and facing predators. People love them on the internet because they're cute and tough, and their smiles make everyone smile too.